Thank you. Just relax, all right? I'm not with Sentinel. I'm here to help.
Go to hell! This is another one of her games, isn't it? Ilsa Herzog, queen of the pathetic. Tell her I can't take it anymore.
Just relax, all right? I'm not with Sentinel. I'm here to help.
Go to hell! This is another one of her games, isn't it? Ilsa Herzog, queen of the pathetic. Tell her I can't take it anymore. Tell her. You tell her!
Just keep your head down and be quiet. Come with me.
Okay. I know a place.
More information about this.
There's nothing left. I told you everything.
are nailing us in camp. I want these assholes dead.
Moving.
Look, I'm really not with Sentinel, all right? My name is Nomad. Jay Skell sent me. He and I are trying to take down a section of the drone perimeter.
The back door. She wants us to close the back door.
Yeah. You're on the computer security team.
You're really working with Jace?
Yeah, let's just say we have a common agenda.
You have no idea what this South African bitch does to people.
I've known people impressed by her set of skills.
Where's Fat Zabi? Where is Fat Zabi?
The hell, Vaughn? Been at this for days. You gonna keep talking to him or you gonna do something?
Yeah, well, waterboarding doesn't work, so... I don't know what else to do.
You don't know what to do?
Recon!
Recon! Hey, what the hell, man?
Let him be.
Breaking shins is illegal.
Zabi Korjas.
The valley you call Pandora's Box. Please!
Order up.
Guess it's time to eat. Hey, now you know we can't be doing that shit.
Christ's sake. But you want to split hairs over what's legal and what's not? Shit, this ain't nothing compared to what would happen if we handed them off to a real contractor. We used to work with this, badass blonde-haired bitch from South Africa. She loved torture. Took pleasure out of it, but let me tell you something. She got answers.
Yeah, now that was a confession you could count on.
Goddamn daddy's boy, Vaughn. Taking his instructions out of his FM, playing office politics. You really want to work with a shitbird like that? Wouldn't you rather have a competent contractor in your corner?
Yeah. Well... not a bad day's work. I'll have my medium rare.
Oops.
your problem? You guys are tasked to me. You're my thugs with guns.
I'm gonna be real clear with you, Vaughn. We're here to babysit you. We don't answer to you. Now you just stay out of our way. We'll roll you over.
Ooh-ah. Some people I used to know were willing to work with a woman like that. What's your name?
Carl. My name...
Carl?
Impossible. That place used...
Well, who can get me in?
I don't know. I heard some of the soldiers complaining. The office manager of that site. He's...
Well, once I find his address, I can ask...
Wait! The code to the cells. Only Herzog and her... The guy who...
You hear a lot.
When they put you in that little box, you're just happy.
Thanks. You have someplace safe you can go? Because you can't go home.
I have friends near here.
possible enemy activity over here.
Shits are out here somewhere.
I'm gonna do a search.
Yeah, we should look around.
Shit, I know.
Shit! They're attacking! Here they come! We got hostiles! Get ready!
Copy that. We're set over here.
I need cover!
Ugh.
over here.
Bet your ass it's the crew that got scalped.
The cowards ran! Getting out of here!
We surrender. Don't shoot.
I'm not with Sentinel. Mad sent me.
Oh, thank God. You scared the shit out of me.
This guy's scaring me enough as it is.
Be rational? Sounds like a fancy way to say give up.
You won't be helping anyone if you're full of bullets.
I'll make it through.
Fellas, what's the situation?
Kyle wants to run the blockade. Because apparently he's desperate for a closed casket funeral.
My wife Layla needs this insulin, and she's not the only one. They'll die without it.
I can get you through. You ready to go home? Mount up.
I gotta say, I'm glad you came along when you did. We were at the end of our rope.
Just keep your head down if trouble comes, got it?
You're military, right?
Well, I'm trained to handle things like this, if that's what you mean.
Right. But what are you doing here, on our island?
Well, the original plan got shot out of the sky. Now, I'm trying to figure it all out.
Not much of an answer. You can keep your own counsel, that's fine by me.
Hey. A little early to start assaulting me, all right?
Maybe you remind me of him because you both served. Hard for me to relate to that type of life, but here you are. Damn, another one!
It's okay! I'll handle it!
Supposed to be this many?
Yeah, I'll bet you a mason jar of moonshine this is the last one. We're almost out of this.
Thank you.
bringing us back safe.
Really not necessary.
You're back?
Where are you going with all that?
To find you two idiots. What do you think?
You were gonna go clear the roadblocks on your own?
I was gonna do whatever it takes.
I swear, you two are gonna put me in an early grave.
Who's this tall drink of trouble?
This is Nomad. He helped us get home.
Thanks for getting them back. I don't know what I'd do without these boys.
Or what you and your dad would do without this insulin.
Have you thought about making the move to Air One?
I've been on this land since my first breath. I don't walk so easy.
I can respect that. But Mads thinks this is just the beginning. And those roadblocks, they weren't built to keep people out. They were built to keep people in.
What does that mean?
It means you should be prepared.
For what?
Prepared to decide if this homestead is worth your lives.
Hi.
I need help locating this place. You know it?
I know the exact place where this can be found.
Thanks. Much obliged.